Walking through the misery and hour, letting the voices so speak louder.